The Pentagon wants to double its budget to fight ISIS. They are asking for $7.5 billion to ramp up that battle. Defense Secretary Ash Carter said it is because the U.S. military has struck the Islamic State with so many expensive precision-guided bombs, and they are now starting to run low. He said nearly $2 billion is needed to buy 45,000 new high-tech bombs. Meanwhile, Carter also said the defense budget for next year needs to quadruple spending on troops and training in Europe. That's because of the growing threat from Russia. The Obama administration wants $3.4 billion to ramp up its response to Russian aggression in Ukraine.